This is Vespasian, and once again I am coming to you in my guise as Turbo Miniatures, the chief figure painting monkey. We run Turbo Miniatures, myself, my wife and myself, and this is my Roman army, Imperial Roman army. You can see the huge blue thing at the front, which is my Roman bireme, which is quite nice. It's fully designed to carry one complete legion, and I'll just move it out of the way for the purposes of the rest of the video. What you see before you is a standard Roman army box set from Warlord Games. I have added a few units to it. I've added a unit of bowmen here, and I've added two units of cavalry and some heavy artillery. I'm quite proud of the chap here, who is a baggage train. I've got some baggage horses and stuck some peeler onto them just to make them look good. The legions done are for the Jewish revolt. So we have the 10th legion just here, and we have the 5th and the 15th. At the front we have the Emperor Vespasian himself, commander of the forces there, soon to be Emperor of Rome. And we have Titus and a nice little eagle. I'm quite proud of the trebuchet, which is here, which is a very nice little model. I scratch built it, I used a couple of Roman soldiers as the crew. These two are scratch built, and the ballistae are scratch built as well. These guys at the back, the bolt throwers, you get those in the box. As to how the army plays, it is a brilliant army to use. It's a lot of fun. Roman's always fun to play with. Still having difficulty working out the cataphracts. I don't seem really to find a position to use them much. As for the rest of the army, it's quite a good army. I need some more units of auxiliary. I could do with some more bowmen, but this is a good starter army, and I've made a few adjustments to it, and I'm also quite proud of the nice bireme as well. So I will leave a link in the low bar as to where the figures all come from. All these guys are plastics. They come from Warlord Games, Hail Caesar. The chaps at the back are from Lancashire Games, so are the two command figures. I believe these two are Lancashire Games as well, the cavalry. The boat itself I scratch built, so it's entirely made out of stuff. The Marines have hexagonal shields, and I picked the shields up from Lancashire Games as well. So I will put a link in the low bar to Lancashire Games and to Warlord Games if you don't know it already, and I'll put a link to our site as well. I will add some slides to the end of the video so you can get a good idea of the close-ups of the figures, and I hope you enjoyed this video. This is the start of the Roman army. I fully intend to add to it as time goes on. So there we go. I hope you enjoy, and I hope it gives you an idea of what your Roman army will look like once you get started working on it. And if you've already got a Roman army, enjoy playing with it. It's fun. So this has been Vespasian. Have a good one.